Hi, I am Dr. Ilan Kumaran, an ophthalmologist, corneal surgeon, refractive surgeon and cataract surgeon. Presently, I am the medical director of Navashakti Netralaya on Outer Ring Road, HBR layout, 5th block, Bangalore.
When we say monoocular pain, it means pain in one eye only. It could be either because of eye-related process or it could be because of any other cause, usually nerve pain. Now, when we look at eye-related process, the commonest are, of course, conjunctivitis and foreign body in the eye. Conjunctivitis or foreign body usually presents with redness also. However, if the foreign body is very small, or the conjunctivitis is very mild, it can present with just pain, irritation or something else. It can be quite severe process such as uveitis, glaucoma or any retina related process. So the cause has to be ascertained first. It can be done only by an ophthalmologist or an eye doctor. In some cases, it could be because of non-fusion, that is, both eyes have to see an object at the same time. If there is any minor problems in this, then it can cause pain in the eye that is trying to see better. It could be a simple refractive error which might require glasses, or it could be something serious in the form of a tumor. Now, when we consider monovision problems, normally the one eye is seeing the distance and one eye is seeing the near. This has to be decided after calculating which is the dominant eye. The dominant eye is usually sees the distance. However, if monovision is present in the opposite way, that is, the dominant eye is seeing the near and the distant eye is seeing the non-dominant eye. However, if the dominant eye is seeing the near or the non-dominant eye is seeing the distance, this can cause strain. Usually, it will be a strain in one of the eyes. So, it can be a cause. The point to be noted here is, without consulting an ophthalmologist, it is difficult to make out the cause for a monoocular pain